What's your name?
Hazel.
Let's go watch a movie.
I'm free later this week.
No, I mean now.
You could be an axe murderer.
There's always that possibility.
Fault in Our Stars.
It's a love story about two kids with cancer, but it's not about cancer.
It's full of metaphors, and they both accept that this is going to be their only and last love.
They were just really magical together.
I've never experienced anything like it.
I'm glad that it was Shailene who got to be my Hazel Grace, and I hope that she's glad that I got to be her Gus.
You two are so adorable.
We're just friends.
Well, she is. I'm not.
It's a very organic process. We all really clicked.
The chemistry between those is so real.
Every single day, we just get to come and play.
I cannot tell you how thankful I am for our little infinity.